House.
Thank you for coming.
Of course.
The chief, he's very... Maybe you could speak to him?
How are you?
My son. My son is foolish, but he's still my son.
I know your son. A little. He's very brave. Very angry. He's me.
How is your father?
He's dead a long time. He lived a lot longer than was good for any of us. Me and Charles will try and rescue your son.
No.
Yes. Yes. I ain't got much to lose, and you got... I'm doing this. Charles! Where are you? Come on, let's go.
There's two guards up front. If you take one, I'll take the other. Nice and quiet. Two more. One in the tower, one on the ground. Same as before. You take one, I got the other. Shot on him.
You deal with this one.
All right. Okay, Arthur, come on.
You got this one?
No need to waste an arrow on him. Use your knife.
This one's mine.
Another two ahead. One each, same as before.
Done. Let's go.
Shot from the walkway up there.
Charles, is that you?
Look for the keys. You have to get me out of here.
We're gonna get you out. I'll check the table, Arthur. You search the body.
Got him. Come on. Your father sent us?
My father? He told you to come and kill guards?
No, he didn't say that, he...
Of course not.
You okay?
Sure. Enjoy being tortured. Clears the mind.
If you say so.
Whoa. I'm fine.
Damn it! I'll have to shoot our way.
You must be...
We lost him. Come on.
You okay, Arthur?
Yeah, I'm right as rain. How are you?
I'll be fine in a day or so. I heal fast. Colonel Favors won't be too happy with your rescue.
I guess not.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot more trouble. My father, even he may have to fight.
You won't win. No big fight with them. Shouldn't y'all just run away?
Where would we go?
I don't know.
In front. Let me take you back to your father.
Thank you.
No mention. Yeah!